yourselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their evil ways, I will hear from heaven, I will forgive their sins, and I will heal their land. And that is why we are gathered here today. Because God is real, his word is true, and the prayers of his people are stronger than nations, stronger than superpowers, and stronger than history itself.
With the conscience. Without God, we're mired in the material, that flat world that tells us only what the senses perceive. Without God, there is a coarsening of the society. And without God, democracy will not and cannot long endure. If we ever forget that we're one nation under God, then we will be a nation gone under.
Let there be revival in the land.